What are the four words which are a surefire way to demolish a man's ego? Is it in yet?
Later.
Do you reckon that'd be the worst?